the 2019 Chevrolet Silverado's Detroit Auto Show maker big appearance was energizing for something other than the radical new bodywork. The organization reported that it would at long last offer a light obligation diesel motor on the Silverado 1500. That implies Chevrolet will go up against the new Ford F-150 power stroke and the Ram 1500 EcoDiesel. Chevy has discharged some key subtle elements. However, there's bounty more to share over the long haul. We've incorporated all that we know here, and we'll refresh this post as more data emerges. A standout amongst the latest bits of data Chevy discharged on the diesel motor is the place it will be manufactured. The new motor will be produced in Flint, Michigan, close by with the 1.4-liter gas motors for the Cruze, Equinox and Volt. This additionally implies the Silverado motor will be the main full-measure pickup truck with an American-fabricated light obligation diesel. Portage's Powerstroke V6 is worked in the UK, and the Ram EcoDiesel is worked in Italy. We do realize that the Silverado motor will be 3.0 liters in uprooting and uses a turbocharger, leveling with the size and enlistment of the Ford Powerstroke and the Ram EcoDiesel. Not at all like those motors, the Silverado's is an inline 6. Rushed up to the Silverado's diesel is a 10-speed programmed, probably a variant of the Ford GM 10R80. That implies it coordinates the F-150, which has a form of that same 10-speed programmed. SLAM has stayed with an 8-speed programmed on the present Ram EcoDiesel. No information has been discharged on what will be offered when the EcoDiesel ends up plainly accessible on the new Ram, however it will presumably be an 8-speed.